your WCBI First Alert AccuWeather forecast with meteorologist Vanessa Alonzo.
Good afternoon. Thank you so much for joining us here on Midday, and at least the weather has finally calmed down. This time yesterday, we were watching a little bit of some rain and snow as it continued to push out of the WCBI viewing area. But as you can see, our sweeping radar is picking up quiet, tranquil conditions this afternoon. Our visible satellite is also watching a few clouds as it continues to push out of the region. And you know what that means? Clear blue sky, sunshine. It is returning to North Mississippi and West Alabama. We're expecting mostly quiet weather as we wrap up the work week. And also, temperatures are going to be warming up, maybe near 60 degrees on Thursday. We'll have to watch and see if that happens. But this is going to be short-lived as we're watching a weak cold front that's going to be pushing through here on Friday that will be bringing us some cooler temperatures by the weekend. This afternoon, look at this beautiful live shot from our Alpha Insurance SkyCam in downtown Tupelo. A bit chilly, 38 degrees, but you know what? With the sunshine, we will take this for our lunchtime hour. Maybe it wouldn't be a bad idea to have lunch outside today. 40 degrees, clear blue sky, sunshine currently in downtown Columbus, right outside the WCBI studios. Temperatures across the region, 30s into the 40s. I do still think we'll reach the mid-40s by this afternoon. Winds are a little bit on the light side, too calm, but at least we have the sunshine, so no complaints here. But those of you who wanted the snow to stick around, unfortunately, it is all gone. So sorry, stranger, our forecast pet for this afternoon. He is actually our own Cash Matlock's cat, and looked like he had a lot of fun in the snow. And we want to thank all the viewers who sent us your snow photos. They were amazing. So I hope you enjoyed the snow as well. As you can see, we're going to have clear skies heading into tonight, and that is going to allow those temperatures to drop as we lose that daytime heating of the day, as we'll wake up to temperatures in the 20s tomorrow morning. But then we are in for a warm-up as we go from 46 today for our high to 49 for your Wednesday, 59 by Thursday, and then we cool back down to near average temperatures by the weekend. Our latest future cast is just showing nothing really much going on as we head into the second half of the work week until Thursday into Friday, when this cold front's going to push through here, and that's what's going to knock down our temperatures. We're not expecting any rain from this system, but something we will watch. And then our next chances of rain will probably be on Sunday, with high temperatures throughout the weekend in the upper 40s to lower 50s. We'll be right back.